wish I could possess more variation. You know, I saw a dude who he did like 7 levels of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and it was just like, wow. I don't know if I should give out the name of the other YouTuber, but I don't know. Well, anyway, you might have seen it if you're watching this. Something. Thank you.